In this video, we will be studying about the self-employed and hired workers in India. See, if I talk about the percentage, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. So, if I talk about an urban sector, from 100% of the working people, and 62.1%. This is about the urban workers. So in this color I am denoting the hired workers, and in this color I am denoting the self-employed workers. So 62.1% nearly people are hired workers in the urban areas, and 37.9% are the self-employed people in the urban areas. Now if we talk about the rural areas, rural workers, then 45.7% are self-employed and 54.3% are hired workers. Now see, self-employment is higher in the rural areas than the urban areas. Self-employment is higher in rural areas than urban areas. Why? The question is why. See, the reason behind it is that in urban areas people look more for skilled jobs in offices and factories and educated staff. So while in rural areas, family farms are the most attractive means of employment. Also in the rural areas, non-farm jobs opportunities are limited. Non-farm job opportunities are limited. And people generally do not show preference to acquire skill and training for non-farm occupation. So mostly the number of self-employed people are more in the rural area than the urban areas. Then if I talk about these hired and self-employed people in the male and female, then the male ratio is very equal. We find among male self-employment is almost as important a source of livelihood as wage employment. So there are both equal, 50% 50% are hired, 50% are self-employed. But where if I talk about the female, then more percentages are self-employed and less is hired, just because the females prefer doing their own business, like your parlors and boutiques, in order to go to the offices and work. So owing to the family and social constraint, mobility of women workers are in search of jobs are remains low. So women in also in the rural areas find ample opportunities of self-employment, like engaging themselves into the traditional jobs like spinning, weaving, dyeing and bleaching of the clothes. So in this case, if I talk about the female are more self-employed than the men. They open up more business, the small business they open in order to remain at home and because of the social constraints. So I hope you have understood this. Do download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.